wasting all my time. Watching my youth slip away surely is a crime.
Destroy the children.
We did not have any other questions. That's alien school. Alien. I call them up. I do exist. I'm an alien.
You're an alien.
I come from a different planet.
What is the planet?
I'm not talking to you, bro. I got human language. Hold on. Right. I'm an alien. I come from a different planet.
Alright.
All my people are exiled. Gonna kill the bad guys later. Step and strike me off.
Where?
Where?
come on.
Oh no, what have you done to her?
I don't know.
Oh, we've got the papers, come on.
You clever. Go.
Go. Oh, no.
How can we have a plumber to
hide you something? What's so hard on that? I don't like you anymore. No, it's so hard on that and you're ruining it.
Failing. I don't know if you'll ever hear this, Clara. I don't even know if you're still alive out there. But you're good! Into the wall?
No. Not into the wall. Through the wall. Rule number one of being the doctor, use your enemy's power against them. They can't restore three dimensions to a door that never existed.
Remember that. I tried to reach out. I tried to understand you, but I think that you understand us perfectly.
I think that you just don't care. And I don't know whether you are here to invade, infiltrate, or just replace us. I don't suppose it really matters now. You are monsters!